History of the afternoon tea party. While drinking tea as a fashionable event is credited to Catherine and Braganza, the actual taking of tea in the afternoon developed into a new social event sometime in the late 1830s and early 1840s. Jane Austen hints of afternoon tea as early as 1804 in an unfinished novel. It is said that the afternoon tea she requested that one song to be she began to invite others to join her and thus begin. After sitting down,
the tea is ready.
Unfold napkin on your lap. If you must leave, temporarily place napkin on chair. Sugar and lemon. Sugar is placed in cup first, then thinly sliced lemon and never more than lemon together. Milk goes in after tea. Much debate over it, but according to Washington School of Protocol, milk goes in last. The habit of putting milk in tea came from the French. To put milk in your tea before sugar is to cross the path of love, perhaps never to marry. Scones. Split horizontally with a knife. Curd and cream is placed on plate. Use the knife to put cream and curd on each bite. Eat with fingers neatly. Proper placement of spoon. The spoon always goes behind the cup. Don't leave the spoon in the cup. Proper holding of cup. Do not put your pinky up. This is not correct. A guest should look into the teacup when drinking. Never over it. Various tea times. Cream tea. A simple tea consisting of scones, clotted cream, marmalade, or lemon curd and tea. Lower afternoon and afternoon tea. An afternoon meal including sandwiches, scones, clotted cream, curd, two cheese bits, and tea. Known as low